Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. Action. 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 Are you ready? I hope they don't hear the rain. It's raining so hard. 3, 2, 1. Action. Hello everyone. How are you doing? My name is Carmi and welcome back to my channel. What's good? Today I'm here with Jacob White, your favorite iconic duo up on his YouTube channel.
I'm actually so gassed for this video.
I'm actually so excited. I just want to clarify, I'm super ill at the moment. I literally don't know what's wrong with me. I got back from Paris and I went on the airplane and the aircon got me ill. I love how germs spread around the world. It makes me so happy. So yeah, if I sound like a dying horse, that's why. But today, me and Jacob have the best video plan. Jacob basically reviewed Saffron Barker's Primark range the other day, and I was watching it, and I messaged him and was like,
nice fit, gave me inspiration, we're gonna do the makeup.
So basically, Saffron Barker released a Beauty Bay palette or some shit like that, and right here, we have that in our hand. I ordered it on next day delivery. Saffron blocked me on Twitter, so I couldn't even stalk her Twitter. I had to log in on Jacob's Twitter account to get the link, and I saw that she tweeted saying something like, if you guys want money off, use the discount code Saffron10 to get like percentage off.
£3.
I basically tried using it and it didn't work. So is it a scam?
What a scam. That's right? So disgusting.
I know, right? The fact that she'd scam her own 4-year-old viewers makes me feel sick.
Why would you do that, Saffron?
I feel like the only reason she did it was because her fans are so young, they don't care either way.
Also, I'm kind of confused why she dropped it at like 8 a.m. in the morning. She acting like she's got like adult viewers.
Yeah, right. I'm not even sure which one I ordered. I literally woke up, I set a reminder on my phone for 7:30 a.m. to order the palette. I spent like £25. I don't know if it's a ripoff or not. I guess we'll find out in the video. All we're gonna be doing is testing out her makeup and seeing if it's a scam. Hopefully we haven't got scammed. What do you think?
Hopefully it's not a scam. I trust you, Saffron.
I mean, same, I guess. What's her Primark range like?
Do you want me to get it? Can't find the top, but here are the bottoms.
My. Ew, they're very thin.
Yeah, I know, right? Bad quality.
That is not a vibe. These probably cost around £1.50 to make. How much did you sell them for?
£12.
Oh, come on, Saffy.
What do you think?
I think it makes a great scarf, like for the winter and stuff. Thank you, Saffron. By the way, in other news, by the time you're watching this, my new merch literally just dropped. If you want to make some memories of us, go buy some and tweet me a screenshot so I can love you forever. Everything's limited edition, so once it's gone forever. So yeah, be quick before it's too late. You don't want to miss out. Okay, so yeah, how should we start this? Unboxing video. So yeah. First, we're going to unbox the Beauty Bay palette.
Oh,
I did it wrong. Wait. There she is. Beauty Bay. It ain't fake.
Seems like bad packaging.
Mm. It's very like flimsy.
Yeah, look at that. What?
They're opening that quickly.
What?
Okay, so far we have the inside. But if you look closely, it spells Saffron in diamond.
She's a queen.
Queen of England, more like Queen of Saffron.
More like Queen of Brighton.
I'm through dripping.
That's my favorite shade.
Oh, it's very, okay, is that a joke? It looks like, like, let me open up my panini. Do you know what I mean?
That is pathetic. This is like the shit you got off the dark web.
Facts.
Wait, no, let's see what's this? Oh my gosh.
What is it?
It's a sign.
I don't think so. We basically got given
a beautiful picture.
Beautiful picture.
She's fit.
If you guys want to win this panini, all you have to do is comment down below the number 8. We're going to be giving it away to one lucky person. So if you want to win, comment down below, give the video a thumbs up and subscribe. Let's unbox it. Let's unbox it together. You do this side, I do this side.
I'm excited.
Oh.
I'm glad it's like packaged up.
I spent £25 on this bullshit. Really?
Looks like a CD.
So this is what it looks like. The unboxing for you guys watching. Wow, that's awesome. Yeah, I think they've done a really good job at like doing tiger stripes, and Saffron is quite fiery. By the way, Saffron, I would have probably stopped making videos about you if it wasn't for your annoying ass family constantly tweeting about me, giving me dirty looks at events. So yeah, if you want me to stop making videos, you can either transfer me 10k or nothing.
You know, she blocked me on Snapchat.
Why'd she block you?
I don't know, maybe she doesn't like me. I'm so excited to be collaborating with Beauty Bay on these palettes. Thank you so much, Beauty Bay, for making this all possible. And to you guys for always supporting me. Date night, girls night, or just having some fun with your everyday look. This palette has everything you need to slay. Girls night? What about guys night?
What about guys night? That's actually so
sexist. Hashtag me too.
Me and Jacob actually have a friend called Lewis who's a boy that wears makeup, so I think it's very sexist that she's just putting girls all over the packaging. Like, what if our friend Lewis opened this up and saw girls?
It's just gender stereotyping.
Do you know what I mean? Like, how can he have a girls night if he's got a willy? Like, it makes no sense. Oh, open her up.
I'm so excited.
Be so careful because she's like so precious.
Oh, it's cruelty free. That's good.
Oh, that's good. We don't want to kill animals for stuff, you know what I mean?
Oh,
given us Saffron Barker stickers. That's my laptop. I'm gonna put one on my laptop.
That's sick. Save me one.
This is amazing. No wonder I paid £25.
That's gas.
I know, right?
I bet Jordan Lipscomb's one doesn't have stickers.
Dead. So on my laptop, I already have like tons of awesome stickers.
Healy, Healy, Taha. Wow.
Thank you. And now I'm about to have Saffron.
I reckon have the Saffy Bee.
It's iconic. We're gonna have to.
Jokes.
I actually can't. Wait, are these tattoos? Oh my freaking god, guys. Look at this.
I want the love affair one.
I'm gonna post it right here. It's kind of a tacky sticker. I'm not gonna lie.
I like it.
You know what that reminds me of?
What?
The company that scammed me like 2 years ago in LA.
3, 2, 1.
Everybody's been. Wait, is that it? It's so small. It's the names of them.
Third date, no strings, loves. Oh, so when you're meeting a friend, you use the friend zone one. That's for breakups. That's for sweet pea, I guess.
I don't know. Isn't that hummus? Oh, no strings, aka, like, she doesn't want, like, anything too deep of a boy. So okay, she's basically a slag.
Do you want me to get a brush?
Do you have a brush?
I think my mum's got a brush.
Awesome. Okay, so before we actually get on with the makeup, I think we should talk about how we personally know Saffron.
Okay.
Because I feel like if you're from Saffron's audience or you're new to us, you'd have no idea that we actually know Saffron personally.
Yeah, they probably think we're just two internet trolls. So I know Saffron because I'm actually a YouTuber and I'm in the YouTube scene. I've seen her at a few events. I've spoken to her a couple times. She's not like horrible in real life, but she's obviously done some like fucked up things.
Basically, obviously, it's really sad. Someone did get hit by a train.
I think she's quite a bit like ditzy and stuff.
You know what I think? I think she just doesn't understand things. She's like 11, chucked into this whole media world. Like, she hasn't finished her A-levels. Like, she doesn't understand things. Imagine going on a train and being like, I missed my roast dinner because someone jumped in front of the train.
Yeah, she has no idea what's going on in her head. But it's fine. We're all quite stupid. I think I'm quite stupid and giggly, you know what I mean?
We're all a bit ditzy sometimes, aren't we? We don't blame her for that.
But I personally know Saffron from events, and she was basically dating one of my friends, and then we all kind of hung out together. She was fine. We actually got along really well, and then she started getting bigger and bigger, and she started changing her ways. I just don't like when people get fame, they change and think they're better than other people. I don't mess with that shit, and I hate that.
That's literally me and you.
But we just don't show it, because we're fake. So now that's over and done with, let's test out this beautiful makeup. What are you gonna start with?
I'm gonna start with Friendzone.
So this is a detailed version of the palette.
I'm gonna be using that one, Friendzone.
What color is this one?
This one just here, it's like a skin color sort of thing.
Okay, that will look awesome on your skin.
Yeah, I think I wanna use a darker color actually. I'm gonna go for the pink one.
Okay.
What's that one called? No Regrets.
No Regrets, bitch. Sweetie, you're not experienced. You ain't Safi. A dead ass question real quickly. Does Saffron actually know how to do makeup? I have not seen her do one
She's
makeup
beautiful
tutorial.
At makeup. Oh wait, before we start, can we talk about the fact she has a makeup palette?
Right. I think it's a smart idea. Like, yeah, get as much money as you want, like become rich and successful, but like you're doing it in all the wrong ways. I think personally, do it something you're passionate about. She's not passionate about makeup.
What's she passionate about? Pajamas, Primark.
Yeah, she made a pillow. How does this relate to Saffron Barker in any way? So Jacob's starting off with the, is it called No Friends, No Regrets? This is my first makeup video.
Wow.
Kind of gas. So we're gonna start Jacob off with the no regrets. What do you reckon is one of Saffron's many regrets?
Born to blush.
Dead. Everybody's been telling me different. This is actually stunning.
Beautiful.
Like, I'm not gonna lie, you look a good 12. Oh, come through. You look bruised.
I think it makes me look pretty.
It does make you look pretty. And if you want to look pretty like Jacob, buy the palette.
Guys, also, Saffron's actually given me and Kami a discount code to share with you guys for the palette. Use the discount code Jacob and Kami to get 20% off the palette.
Okay, now we're going to do some highlights. They have names. We can't disrespect like that.
Oh, yeah, sorry. That's called third date.
So I'm going to give Jacob the third date, if you know what I mean.
That's the third date rule, right?
Yeah, of course. Oh, my God. You are actually slaying.
Am I shining?
You're actually shining like a queen. Like, come through drip drip.
Go on.
You literally look like Saffron.
Oh my God!
Is that Jacob or Saffron? I have no clue.
Look at me.
Give me like a- Hi everybody, it's Saffron.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel.
Next, I'm gonna be giving- What's the- this one called?
Oh, this one is called honey.
Ew.
Apparently if you smell it, it smells like honey.
It smells like KFC. Okay, so now I'm gonna give Jacob some nose contour. Just down here. You're actually slaying. Like, I'm not even just saying that, you're actually slaying. Oh my God, Jeffree Star though. You literally look like Jeffree Star.
I'm gonna make you look gorgeous.
Thank you.
Is it my go?
Yeah, you look so good.
I'm gonna hit you with some breakup. You guys aren't ready for this. I'm a pro at this.
Don't blink. Oh, it feels kind of nice.
Does it?
Yeah.
You look beautiful.
Saffron Barker's done a bit to this palette though.
I think you should do this more often.
I might. 15,000 thumbs up and I'll do a makeup tutorial.
15,000? Let's go for 20,000.
20,000, guys.
Oh, mate. I'm actually good at this, you know. Let's both say something nice we like about Saffron.
I think Wendy Barker is iconic.
Okay, I think she's fit.
Really?
No. Do I? Yeah, I think she's fit. No, I just love Wendy. I bet Wendy's behind every camera like, Saffron, smile. Yeah. She reminds me of one of the mums who act like the cool kids.
Yeah,
you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I bet if Saffron wasn't like in the A team, like she'd email in the head teacher being like, excuse me, why isn't Saffron in the A team?
Yeah.
Like, why is she in the B team?
Yeah.
It's kind of grumbly. It's just
everywhere. It's just shit.
It's just shit. Okay, so have a look at your eyeshadow.
Oh, right. Makeup is so powerful. I've gone for like, you give me like the smoky like eye
effect. I've missed out a bit here, but I've done, see the glitter?
Yeah, I see it a little bit. I look a bit sweaty. I like that.
So from the outset, it's just messed up, guys. Yeah. It's gone everywhere. Okay, let's go for a bit of contour maybe. That's what I want you to do, yeah? Suck in. Like this. There we go. Oh! Oh, wow! Other side. Your cheekbones are popping. Okay, have a look.
Oh my God! Wow! I look disgusting. I literally hate the way I look. I look like Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Oh, it's Christmas.
If you want to be like us, subscribe.
We look fit.
I know, right?
No offense.
Catch me in the club, like, eh.
I wonder what her fans love her. She releases shit like this.
I do feel like you're Jeffree Star, and I'm like the other person, like James Charles, maybe.
I think that you're like Mamu.
Oh, M-U-A, Manu, Manu. Oh, Millie's ringing us, guys. What do you think of us, Saffron Barker makeup?
Thoughts and feelings?
Oh, God. Hi, guys.
Welcome.
I'm here to spread positivity and happiness. This is a drama-free zone.
Are you being real?
That looks fucking awful.
I just spat everywhere.
So, our overall opinion on Saffron Barker's Beauty Bay palette is...
It's okay. It's gone a bit everywhere, and it's kind of triggered me, but I do think I look beautiful, and I think that is the most important thing.
You look so bad.
You look bad.
You look so bad. And this is what Saffron Barker does to people. She ruins friendships.
I feel so insecure now.
Yeah, you should.
Why do I need makeup to make myself feel beautiful?
You don't.
With haters, just block and ignore.
Yeah, that was our video. If you guys enjoyed it, you should give it a big thumbs up and subscribe. Jacob's also a YouTuber and he's getting so close to 100k, so subscribe. I'm also getting so close to 500k, so it would mean a lot to me if you could subscribe. And yeah, buy my merch. It's out now. The link's in the description. Also, go and follow us on our social media sites. We're very active on Twitter and Instagram and Snapchat. That's basically it. We love you all so much and we'll catch you in my next video. Peace out,
homies.
Yes, please, bye.
Everything is in, everything is in, everything is in.